Welcome back. I trust you found the LLM Studio demo enjoyable and are enthusiastic about delving deeper into its capabilities. Now, let's return to the LLM Studio user interface and proceed with deploying our fine-tuned model. If you are eager to share your trained model with a wider audience, H2O LLM Studio offers a convenient one-click export feature that allows you to effortlessly make your fine-tuned model available on Hugging Face. Deploying your model on H2O LLM Studio offers numerous benefits: wider sharing, easier integration, valuable feedback, and advancing AI. In essence, it's a convenient way to contribute to the AI community. Please be aware that prior to sharing your model on the Hugging Face Hub, it is imperative that you possess an API key granting write access. You can acquire this API token by adhering to the guidance offered by Hugging Face, which requires registering an account, logging in, and generating an access token endowed with the requisite permissions. To share a trained model on the Hugging Face Hub, follow these steps. Open the left navigation pane in H2O LLM Studio and select View Experiments. This will display a table containing all the experiments you have conducted. Locate the specific experiment you wish to export from the list and click on its name. Next, click on Push Checkpoint to Hugging Face. Provide the Hugging Face account name where you want to publish the model. If left empty, it will be pushed to the default user account. Enter your Hugging Face API key, ensuring it has write access. Finally, click on the Export button to initiate the publishing process. Throughout this course, we've delved into a diverse range of topics essential for comprehending and leveraging the capabilities of these remarkable models. As we wrap up, let's revisit the key insights. Fine-tuning significance. We've understood that fine-tuning large language models is a pivotal step in tailoring them for specific tasks. It offers specialization, data efficiency, accelerated development, cost savings, transfer learning benefits, and continuous adaptability. H2O LLM Studio. We've explored H2O LLM Studio, an accessible platform for fine-tuning LLMs. It streamlines the process, eliminating the need for coding, and provides flexibility along with real-time performance insights. Synthetic datasets. We've acknowledged the potential of synthetic datasets, which can be artificially generated to mimic real-world data when data availability is limited. Backbone selection. We've discussed the importance of choosing appropriate LLM model backbones for specific tasks, considering factors such as model size, data availability, and domain specialization. LLM optimization. We've highlighted LLM optimization as a critical step for improving model efficiency, cost effectiveness, safety, and scalability. Quantization and LoRA. We've introduced optimization techniques like quantization and low-rank adaptation, LoRA, to enhance LLM efficiency and resource utilization. Practical demonstrations. We've provided a practical demonstration of H2O LLM Studio and discussed the deployment of fine-tuned models, adding a hands-on dimension to your learning experience. Remember, the key journey into the world of LLMs is an ongoing one, with constant advancements and innovations. Stay curious, keep exploring, and engage with a dynamic community of AI professionals and researchers. Your contributions can shape the future of language models and their applications. We appreciate your participation in this captivating exploration of large language models, and we wish you continued success and innovation in your endeavors with LLMs and beyond. Next up, let's take a look at what are the key considerations of making your own GPT with our H2O GPT, an open source tool that brings powerful text-based AI models to your local machine or server. See you soon.